everyone. Today I am going to tell you about respect your belonging. Respect your belonging means taking care of your belongings. There are so many things in our belongings, like shoes, socks, clothes, school bag, books, etc. We can take care of our clothes by washing them. We can take care of our books by keeping them properly. We can do respect of our belongings by handling them with care.
I hope that you are
getting my point.
We must
take care of our belongings.
Aage.
Thank you, Jizanka. Allah.